you know where I can find Ron Swanson? My son drank out of one of your guys' ponds, and now he has chlamydia. So I'm gonna sue this whole department.
Ron can't meet with you, he died this morning.
He's right there. Ron! Hey, Ron! That's Ron Swanson.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. That's Ron Swanson.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
You must be looking at his ghost, then. First, at the end of the week, we're going to be hosting Chicken Fest. Do you guys all know what that is?
Well, yeah. Don't you guys? It's so, okay, so we all go to a gym, right? And there's chickens mobbing around the whole place. It's so fun. And then at the end, I pick my chicken that looks the most saturated in fat, and I make my extreme chicken sandwich.
What's an extreme chicken sandwich, you ask? I kind of made all the ingredients at home and invented it. It's a hamburger, chicken nuggets, all made from home, not a restaurant. McChicken, or a chicken sandwich, and it's just really extreme. I love it. I won it. I won last year's Chicken Fest by making this sandwich all by myself.
No. Is it a festival where we get to put people in cages and then slowly cut off chickens' feet and feed them to them?
No.
Then I don't care.
Okay, Chicken Fest is like the most fun, amazing, cool event ever. It's when our school throws rubber chickens at basketball hoops and we can earn points for our school. Doesn't that sound amazing?
That is literally the best thing ever.
Leslie, this is the biggest waste of taxpayer money that we ever use every year.
Even though I work for the government, I am wholeheartedly a libertarian. I will do anything to bring an end to this bloated, suckling pig we call the American government.
Ron, that is not the right attitude to be having. Guys, be excited! This is going to be awesome! This is a huge responsibility for the Parks and Rec Department.
We have to make sure we don't have another Greg Pakaitis situation, though, like last year.
Who's Greg Pakaitis? Greg Pakaitis is the worst person in the world. Last year, one of C.J. Woolley's students snuck into our school and vandalized the entire thing. I knew it was Greg Pakaitis, but I could never get him to admit it.
How do you know?
I just know. But that's not important right now. Let's start going over Chicken Fest. Ron, I'll have you check in with our Tiger basketball team. Make sure they're doing all right. Andy?
Yes?
I need you to start training. We're gonna win anyways, but we need to have all of our bases covered. I'm going to have Chris train you.
I'll whip you right into shape.
Oh, yes! I love Chris!
I'll go with Andy.
Great. Tom, we need you to start getting supplies to guard the Burlington Edison hedge. We're not letting anything get vandalized this year. We'll have Jerry help you.
I don't want to do anything with Jerry. Jerry doesn't do anything right.
Just have him help you. I need to give him something to do.
My sister's
out. Yeah, that's what I was saying.
I'm here today at Cedar Woolley to find Greg Pakaitis. I will not let what happened last year happen again. Not only did he vandalize our town, but he made fun of the Parks and Rec Department. Greg Pakaitis is worse than anyone who has ever lived before. Even Hitler. Wait, no, not as bad as Hitler. Greg Pakaitis.
Can I help you?
Don't play dumb. I know who you are. You know who I am.
I don't know who you are.
You're the one who vandalized the Burlington Edison Parks and Rec Department last year.
I'm sorry, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Greg, I will not let you get away with this again. I'm watching you.
Yeah, so I have no idea who that lady was. I just really hope Miss Nope finds who she's looking for.
Okay, Andy. Today, we're going to be training for Chicken Fest. In order to be in tip-top shape, you have to be able to run the mile in under 8 minutes. Do you think you could do that? Do you have any running experience?
Well, no, but I've been practicing this in my room.
I'm excited to train Andy. Nervous, but excited. Andy will literally be the most challenging person I have ever trained. But that's okay. Challenges and goals are good. It means your heart and mind are working together as one. Yeah, Andy! All right, here we go, big guy. Right here.
You can do it, babe.
On your marks, get set, go! Jerry, work faster. Leslie said we have to be done by 3:30.
You got it, Tom. Tom, why don't you help packing?
I can't. I'm ordering zerts.
Zerts are what I call desserts. Tray trays are entrees. I call sandwiches Sammy's, Samdoozles, and Adam Sandler's. Air conditioners are cool blasters with a Z. I don't know where that came from. I call cakes big old cookies. I call noodles long ass rice. Fried chicken is fry fry chicky chick. Chicken parm is chicky chicky parm parm. I call eggs pre-birds or future birds. Root beer is super water. And I call forks food rags.
Well, okay, Tom, you help when you're able.
Jerry, you can't do anything right.
Leslie asked me to come here today to check in on the local basketball team to make sure that we really kick Cedra's butt this year. There are only three things I truly love. Steak with a nice glass of Lockavu and whiskey, breakfast food, and American basketball.
Boys, gather round. Today, we will turn you from boys into men, from men into gladiators, and from gladiators into Swansons. Behold, the Swanson Commandments.
I've been developing the Swanson Commandments for years. It's a perfectly calibrated recipe to maximize personal gain. Categories include
capitalism, God's way of knowing who is smart and who is poor. Rage, poise, property rights. Fish, for sport only, fish meat is practically a vegetable. There are three acceptable haircuts: high and tight, crew cut, buzz cut. Are the scissors in your house broken, son?
You can do it!
Everything's so hot and hurts! I hate running!
Babe, what are you doing?
April, now is not the time for criticism. What do you get?
Andy finished his 1 mile run in 23 minutes and 18 seconds.
I'm never gonna be a basketball player. I'm just gonna be a stupid water boy.
Babe, it's gonna be okay.
Okay, everyone spread out. No one even blink. I don't want Greg Pakaitis coming anywhere near here.
Leslie, it's so cold. Oh my goodness. And it's dry and my tum-tum hurts. I need to put my lotion.
Tom, if you're so cold, then get one of your blankets out of the steakout bag.
Oh! The stakeout bag. Guys, why is my Gucci wallet in the stakeout bag? Are you serious? This has to stay at 75 degrees or else it's gonna lose its shine.
Shut up, Tom.
Guys, this is no time for arguing. Greg Pakaitis could be anywhere.
Yo, there's someone from town hall.
Are you Miss Snow?
Yeah. I'm from the mayor's office. Parks and Rec has been vandalized. You need to go to your offices right away to see what's been stolen.
Pakaitis! Ben, I need you, Ron, and Jerry to meet me at the Parks and Rec department right now. Hurry!
Leslie! Wait! Chris probably isn't on his phone because he's training Andy, so do you want me to go get him?
Anne, you beautiful, talented, exquisite tropical fish. That would be perfect. Go, Anne.
Okay.
Go!
All right, Andy. We're stretching out your glutes to bit bigger, faster,
woo!
Stronger.
Yeah!
There we go. Nice work. And Perkins.
Chris, you need to come to the Parks and Rec department. It's been vandalized.
That is literally the worst news I've heard all day. Did you call the police?
Yeah, but we thought you should know too because you're the city manager.
Great idea, Anne. April, Andy, let's go.
Yeah!
Do we have to ride with Anne?
It's my car. doesn't have to drive. And calls the trunk.
I call shotgun! I call shotgun today, tomorrow, I call shotgun infinity!
Nailed it.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound.
What are you doing? April, I like that CD!
You have a terrible taste in music.
Oh, I know! Let's play a song from the greatest band on earth!
Heaven,
Andy, what is this song? Is that you singing? I have literally so many friends.
This is my most recent demo from Mouse Rat. It's the band that I'm in.
Oh, did I not mention? I'm in a band. Right now, we're called Mouse Rat, but we're coming up with a lot of different names. Mouse in the Chains, Punch Face Champions, Andy in the D-Bags, Crack Finger, Just the Tip, Department of Homeland Oppo Security, One Skin, Two Skin, Three Skin, Five Skin, Muscle Confusion, Rad Wagon, Jet Black Pope, and the Neon Butterfinger Lickers. Angel Snack, Everything Rhymes with Orange, Nothing Rhymes with Orange, Fleetwood Mac, Baby in a Straight Jacket, Tackle Shaft, and Ariana Grande.
Wow, this is great.
Wait, no, and the best part's coming up.
Bye, little sister. Yeah. Miss you in the saddest
fashion. Pachytis!
Oh my god. What the hell happened in here? Someone call Chris right away.
How did he even get in here? Who was the last one out? Who left the door unlocked?
I did.
Damn it, Jerry!
Jerry, go sit in the corner and think about what you've done.
I'm sorry.
Ben, I need you to find Greg Pachytis right now.
Why?
I need to find him. I'm going to kill him.
Leslie.
Okay, fine. I won't kill him, but he vandalized the Parks and Rec Department. He has to pay.
Okay, fine. He's a high school student, right? So he's probably at the high school. You know, the one on the bad side of town?
Okay, let's go, Ben. Ron, you come with us too. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
Kick his butt, boo-boo!
Okay, let's get this son of a...
Leslie, while I admire your willingness to hold people accountable, you're an adult. Are you sure that beating up a 17-year-old is the correct solution?
Ron, shut up. Just kidding, Ron. I love you, but we're just going to casually go to see Jawooly, and if we happen to see Greg Pachytis, then we'll just casually ask him some questions.
Jerry, what are you doing in the corner? Help me up. I'm cleaning.
But Leslie said...
Terry, what did I just say? God, you're useless.
Hey, DJ Roomba, let's play some beats!
Who's DJ Roomba? DJ Roomba is one of my many business opportunities. So what I did is I attached my iPod to my Roomba. And now wherever I go, music follows. And that's how you get DJ Roomba.
Come on, Ben! You have the right to remain silent! I'm making a citizen's arrest! Anything you say can be used in court of law!
Leslie, you can't do that! You can't do that!
Leslie, I respect your right as a private citizen, but I would advise you against this.
Shut up, Ron! Let's go, Pachytis!
Leslie, no! Leslie, you shouldn't do this.
Babe, I'm just so worried I'm gonna play like trash and lose the big game for us.
Well, if we lose, we can just cut off all our hair, burn our fingerprints, get new identities, and start a new life in hiding in Wales.
Yeah, you can't tell, but my mom is half Welsh.
That's where I get my lively personality.
That's a perfect idea, babe. That's why I love you.
Wait a minute. Where's Jerry and Tom?
Yeah, where are they? Jerry, what happened?
Well, Tom got bored, so he and I went to the Snake Hole Lounge. And I went because I thought I could help you guys. But then Tom pushed me into some guy, and then that guy thought I ran into him on purpose, so then he punched me. And then a bunch of other guys joined in and punched me too. And then, so I came here, and Tom's still over there sorting everything out with the owner.
Jerry, that story literally went on forever.
Yeah, Jerry.
Yeah, Jerry, shut up!
Sorry, guys. If it's alright, I'm gonna head to the hospital for a little bit.
Wait, Chris! All the cookies I made for Leslie are gone. I made them as a surprise.
Well, did you make any extras?
Yes, they're at my house, though.
That's great. I'll run and get them. I'll go right now.
My house is 30 blocks away. Are you sure?
Well, that's great, Anne. I was about to go for a light jog anyways.
Looking over the destruction of the Parks and Rec Department, I started thinking. No matter what, everything comes to an end. It made me really sad. But I can't let these sad thoughts get to me. I've got to keep moving. Like going for a jog. Literally, the opportunity came at the most perfect time.
Well, aren't you guys gonna help me clean up at all?
Sorry, Anne, we would. We're a little too busy building the bonfire we're gonna burn at the stake with.
What?
Oh, you could tell? April doesn't like me very much, which is awesome because we work together.
Nice try, April, but I'm not a witch.
Sick burn, Anne.
Yeah, sick burn, Anne.
Babe, no. I finally got you, Greg Pekaitis. You're not getting away with it. I'm gonna punish you to the fullest extent of the law.
What are you doing? Let me go.
Never. You confessed to vandalizing the Parks and Rec Department this year and last year.
Leslie, what are you doing? He's just a kid. He might be a gross, weird-looking kid from Cedro, but he's still just a kid.
Yeah, babe, you should probably take it easy.
Leslie, I hate to admit it, but you should probably listen to the nurse. You need to let him go.
Let me go before I call the police.
Leslie, you don't have any evidence.
Anne, you inquisitive snowy barn owl. Thank you. All right, fine, I'll let you go. But you have to promise to never vandalize anything ever again.
Okay, I promise.
Parks and Rec Department was vandalized last night. TP'd with single-ply toilet paper, which means it must have been from a school. And then we have another piece of evidence. A chicken feather. And this is from the Cedro Woolley chicken costume. So it can't be Burlington, it's Cedro Woolley. Which means they must have been wearing Romeos, which means they must be in the Cedro Woolley leadership class. That leads us to Marin and Eli. Both Cedro Woolley students in the leadership class, but they are on the basketball team, which means it's not them because they are good students. Which leaves us with Greg Pekaitis. Andy, it's Leslie. Leslie Knope, from the Parks and Rec Department. We work together? Yeah, okay, anyways. Meet me at 12904 Eagle Drive immediately, and bring all the toilet paper you have. It's payback time.
Leslie, I got the stuff you wanted. I also got Dr. Pepper root beer and Skittles.
Andy, I only asked for toilet paper.
Oh, well yeah, I got that too.
Do you know why we're here today?
No, not really.
This is Greg Pekaitis' house. I was going over my board of facts, and I realized that we found yellow feathers in his locker when we picked him up, and when we found the Parks and Rec Department vandalized. Do you know what this means?
So you're saying a big yellow chicken vandalized and broke all of our stuff?
No, it's Greg Pekaitis. This is our proof.
Oh, you're right. Wait, so why do we have all this toilet paper then?
It's time to get revenge.
Oh, so you're saying we're gonna poop and then use this to wipe?
No.
You ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Thank you. Ma'am, I'm so sorry. We must have gotten the wrong house. We're looking for Greg Pakaitis.
This is his house, and I'm his mother. What did that little son of a do this time?
He vandalized the Parks and Rec department. We'd like to take him in for questioning, if that's all right with you.
It's fine. I'll go find him. I checked his room. I can't find him anywhere.
I do. I know exactly where he is.
Mm-hmm.
Hey! Get Greg Pakaitis! I'm sorry, just go away!
I'm going to ground you for a month!
Hey, I have to know! How did you get into the Parks and Rec department?
It was easy. All the people at work here are idiots.
You are going to jail for a very long time. Well, guys, I was right, and you all were wrong.
Never doubted you, boo-boo.
Yes, you did, Tom. You never even helped me.
I think I can speak for all of us when I say we're all very proud of you, Leslie, solving the crime.
Shut up, Anne. Don't speak for me. That's not what I was going to say. I was going to say, I think all the darkness in the world should join forces.
Okay, so now all we have to do is prepare for Chicken Fest. Ron, are you ready?
I am still firmly against using taxpayer dollars for a silly basketball game.
I'm ready too, Leslie. I've taken all my vitamins and pills today, including a pill that's technically a swallowing hazard. And I am physically prepared for anything. I've trained Andy to the best of my abilities. Where is Andy?
Leslie, I'm ready.